Hi, Mr. X with glossary term consistent system of equations. It's a system of equations for which there is at least one solution. So from this you might infer that an inconsistent system of equations would be a system of equations for which there is no solution. Some systems of equations do not have a solution. They're inconsistent. But if there is at least one solution, then the system is consistent. On the World Wide Web at MrXMath.com.